Una is finally semi-loosening up, and she keeps going back and forth on my arm, and I don't know what that's about. But she's semi-loose. She's got pretty much a death grip on my hand with her tail, but is whatever she's doing there, Miss Prissy there, is I'm thinking this is maybe some form of a tantrum. Jigga will occasionally throw tantrums. It's not like this. She'll bury her head in my lap or under my arm, or just absolutely do nothing that I ask her to do. I'm thinking this is Luna's way of throwing a temper tantrum and letting me know she's not happy with me. Anyways, I thought I'd get it on video because it's absolutely adorable. I love it when they get all sassy like this. Rock-a-bye, baby. Maybe she's trying to rock herself to sleep. Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows, the snake will rock. When the wind breaks the cradle, the snake will fall. I don't know what she's doing. Luna, you're nuts, darling. You're not supposed to let me go. You had a death grip on me. What happened? Right, now let's see what happens. It's coming around my hand again. She's pretty placid right now. She's not too stiff. She's not as loose as she should be, but she's not too stiff. So she's kind of starting to come out of her little thing. But she's fighting it like a child that doesn't want to go to sleep. She's fighting being nice. She's fighting listening and doing what she's supposed to do. Just like a child that's, trying to fight going to bed. They're tired and their eyes are drooping, their head keeps falling. They're, oh! Open the eyes and pop goes the head because they just don't want to go to sleep. Well, that's her. She just doesn't want to be loose and placid. She just doesn't want to be held. So she's throwing her little tantrums. I think her sassiness is absolutely precious. And she is loosening up a lot because typically I wouldn't be able to do this, what I'm doing right now. And she's letting me do it. Now, I will not keep my hand off of her because it's my touch that she needs to get used to. I do not want her having total freedom right now. It's okay to have some freedom, but right now it's me that she needs to get used to. She has plenty of freedom in her enclosure. She does not need to have more freedom right now. She needs to get used to me. So my hand will stay on her. And she will just have to be used to me touching her. Oh, that was a good girl. That was a loving rub. I'm going to stress her out just a little bit, probably, trying to lift her here. Keep her free flowing. This is good behavior. Very good. Anyways, I'm gonna stop the video now. I just wanted to show this because she was giving me such a hard time. And it usually only takes about 10 minutes. It has been about probably 30, 35 minutes this time. And this would be the fourth or fifth day. I think it's the fifth day I've been working with her now. But I've worked with her 4 times prior to this. And anyways, I just wanted to show. Progress. Not hissing at me, not being threatening, I lift her up. Good, she stayed free flowing. Good. Oh, she's stiffening up a little bit. She's okay. Yeah. And she's tightening up on my hand. And but oh, well, she can't decide if she's gonna tighten up all the way or if she's gonna be free flowing. So she's decided to be free flowing. Good. Good. So now we're going to pet her. Just keep doing this every day. Every day we start all over. So hopefully it'll stop. We'll be able to stop starting all over. Eventually. Hi, pretty girl. Pick you up. Let your tail be there. She's always determined to get in that corner. There must be something good smelling over there. She is always determined to get in this corner. Very nice and loose. Very nice. And since you're doing so well, we will let you down this time. Very nice. Very nice. Now she gets to explore just a little bit. You try a boot. You try a boot. Shaka likes the boot. Very nice. Now she gets rewarded with exploring because she's so loose and I can pick her up and move her around without her stiffening up or hissing. Shaka likes the boot. You want to see the boot? Video off.